Y'all want to see us make a board out of this? So look, y'all come over here and look at this. Anybody know what I'm talking about? There's a difference between a red oak and a white oak. Where are you from? Cox? Yes, it is. Good job. What's your name? Good job, Jess. All right. What about that one out there? Anybody ever seen a piece like this?
Nope, it's a cedar.
That's a cedar. Yeah, that's a cedar. Yeah. And that one there ain't got a whole lot of bark on it. Maybe you can still tell. It's non-native to here. It's invasive, so it grows like a weed. Primarily on. That's a black cherry. So that's what you'll see like on fence rows and stuff, like in a cow field and stuff. That's what you'll see just kind of growing on trash trees. Right? They're not really good for anything, but they make beautiful lumber. You know what I mean? So we don't put them down like we do pine trees and make paper out of them. But then right here we end up being tabletops and stuff like this, kind of like this. That's just a big, like I'm a big pine tree like we all have. And you know, I'm sure everybody's yours. Right?
Yep.
So that's just kind of what the inside of that grain looks like. So y'all want to see this thing in action for a minute?
Nope. Yeah.
All right, let me go ahead and take it back up that way a little bit, okay? Kind of clear up.